Groaning with many groans, the Lamb upon his throne. Hark how the heavenly anthem drowns a music body's own. Awake, my soul, and sing of him who died for thee, and hail him as thy matchless king through all eternity. Crown him the virgin son, the God incarnate born, whose arm those crimson trophies won, which now his brow adorn. Fruit of the mystic rose, as of that rose the stem, the root whence mercy ever flows, the Babe of Bethlehem. Crown him the Lord of love, behold his hands and side, rich wounds yet visible above, in beauty glorified. No angel in the sky can fully bear that sight, but downward bend his burning eye at mystery so bright. Crown him the Lord of peace, whose power a sceptre sways. From pole to pole that wars may cease, absorbed in prayer and praise. His reign shall know no end, and round his pierced feet fair flowers of paradise extend, their fragrance ever sweet. Crown him the Lord of life, who triumphed o'er the grave, and rose victorious in the strife for those he came to save. His glories now we sing, who died and rose on high, who died eternal life to bring, and lives that death may die. Crown him the Lord of years, the potentate of time, creator of the rolling spheres, ineffably sublime. All hail, Redeemer, hail, for thou hast died for me. Thy praise and glory shall not fail throughout eternity.